Please excuse the mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
Have littered these.
that you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need... with it. Trouble with the trolley, eh? What? With the trolley, eh? With it. With the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button. With it. Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change. Thank you. with the trolley, eh? What? With the trolley. With the trolley. With the trolley here. Great work, Spyro. Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore. Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. press the jump button to jump, and press the attack button to fire the cannon. Spyro, here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
It's a good thing you're here. I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
Yeah.
thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis. Been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And remember, jump. Is this thingy I found. At least it's not a rock. reached the great berry bush. Now we can eat berry.
Bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me. But it won't hold a proper shine.
Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building.
Dang cat, I'm just ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh yeah, the Colonel.
I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away.
Light from yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen it.
Thank you.
Spyro.